for you so far?
That's feeling great. Just getting chemistry with these guys and hopefully have a great summer league.
Larry Nance Jr. just said he's surprised. I mean, he says you're the real deal. What do you do when you hear stuff like that?
Just give me motivation, of course. I always go back to that quote, you're always becoming, you never arrive. So it's a good compliment, but of course, I know I always have to keep working.
You talked yesterday about being coachable. What does that mean for you?
Doing whatever the coach wants you to do, no matter what it is, sacrificing your body, doing stuff outside, off the court and on the court. So just being coachable, doing whatever the coach tells you to do.
So in this short couple of days or short summer league, what's kind of your goal in terms of improvement?
Just to show everything that I can do. Of course, build chemistry with these guys. And of course, me and D'Angelo and Julius are going to USA. So that's another chemistry builder. So that's all we're trying to do to build up for the season.
Just given where you're at, like, what would be a successful summer league for you?
To win. To win, of course. That's, I think, if you're not trying to win, it's no point of playing. So just trying to go in and win.
And how about individually, just from a development standpoint?
Just do everything we do well. Of course, getting our teammates involved, making shots. If we're not making shots, do something on the opposite end that can fire our team up. So just build energy on the court.
Can you build chemistry? Does it have to be just the court, or is chemistry also built traveling on the road? And how much in that neighborhood?
I think that's where it's first built. Off the court, of course, just being with the guys a lot and just talking, communicating, talking about what we can do on the basketball court, but also a little social talk, so just being around each other a lot and try to bring that to the court.
Were you surprised Julius came out and practiced?
Oh, I wasn't. Actually, the coaches told us he would be here today. I think I said it in my press conference, but I was glad he was here today. It's good to have the guys back.
Do you feel like you were able to at all kind of quickly debunk any of the stereotype about you being that skinny kid? Because we just talked to Larry, and he was saying, I thought he was until we started practicing with him, and he's not.
I heard it a lot, of course, but I just use my toughness. You can play basketball. If you can score the ball, it really doesn't matter how big or small you are. Of course, the weight is going to come, and it's going to help me out a lot, but I'm just doing what I can right now to score the ball and help out defensively.
Do you feel like any of these guys were kind of surprised by how aggressive and physical you were out there?
Of course, just my skinny frame. You can always think a different thing, but I think when I started playing, I had a lot of people off guard.
When you were at Duke, I imagine you couldn't go anywhere without someone stopping you. Are you being able to hide out here a little bit, or is that not the case?
I've actually been able to hide a little bit. I'm a low-key kind of guy, so I'm just in my room, to the gym, in my room, whatever the organization wants me to do. So that's basically it.
You realize that's going to last about 6 months, maybe.
Yeah, I know. But, of course, just having the right support system around me and being around the right people all the time, just it helps me out a lot.
Have last year's rookies, D'Angelo, Larry, Anthony, given you any advice on kind of how to deal with all the spotlight?
Not really, of course, but they have given me some advice all on court, just going through, listening to the coaches, and just know that all the hype surrounded D'Angelo when he came in. So just play my game and just worry about us.
How much did you have to handle that at Duke?
A lot. But when you have Grayson Allen on your team, you know, you don't have to go through it much. But of course, I dealt with it a lot, and I think I handled it well.
Yeah, how did you try to approach that?
Well, just always doing the right thing. I think when people approach me, I treated everyone with respect, just knowing that everyone that looks up to me, they're just like me. I'm just a regular person, just like those guys.
With the hoopla kind of surrounding your arrival and first chance to play on Friday, do you feel any pressure that you have to go out and perform at a really high level or dominate or anything like that?
Of course I do. But I just want to play my game. I want to win. Whatever it takes to win, that's what I'll do.